שבוע טוב, good week. I must say, I came from Israel and I can't believe my eyes. All of you here to listen and to learn, to open your hearts and to unite. I never ever believed I would see this in South Africa. We still have the taste of Shabbat in our soul, in our stomachs. And I want to start with a song that came to me in a dream about the freedom of Shabbat, the freedom of spirit. It's two words that were written about 1,000 years ago. So I want to thank the rabbi for including the music as part of the program, as not just entertainment, but rather a new creation of music, which is something new that's happening in the Jewish world for many years now. New music is coming alive with new thought, with new feelings, with a new country. And I want to actually have you sing with us a nigun. I don't know if you know what a nigun is. A nigun is a song without words. A nigun is something that the Hasidut brought into the world. We're going to sing a song that's higher than words. Higher than words. So I'm going to need your help. So even if you don't feel like singing, so you can clap or just use your legs or make believe you're singing with your... This is a Belzer nigun. I want to open the hearts. A special, 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 special. Sinai Daba. South Africa, you're amazing. You guys are amazing. So I want to sing a song that comes from a completely different place in the soul. It's a song that I wrote a few years ago. Because as a child, I always felt in sitting with my family in the Seder, I felt that I remember as a child, a very young child, thinking about this voyage we have as a people. It's an amazing story. Look at us. Thousands of years of suffering. But we're still here and growing and bringing light to the world. So I sat down one day and I decided to compose this song. And I gave it to a good friend of mine who was here. But now it's going to be a duet with you because I see you can sing so marvelously. Song of a beauty of us and our relationship with Hashem.
save us once more, bring us back home, together with our King, with our King.
You know, in my house, we still sing. Vehi she'amda, vehi she'amda, la voice. Because I don't like the new tune so much. But something I have to say that I heard from somebody pretty smart in Israel. Did you ever think of the chorus of this song we grew up singing? Ella she'bechol doi v'doi, ondim aleinu lecha lois. It's a very happy tune. You thought of these words? Ella she'bechol doi. Every generation, another Holocaust. What's so exciting? It's the happiest song. We meet as families, we come together, we sit, and this is what we sing. So, I heard a guy called Jackie Levy in Israel sing something very smart. And then, when we were outside, we had no country, we had nowhere to go to. All we could do is laugh about it. Laugh about what was going around. The Jewish humor. But now, Baruch Hashem, we have a country. We have a home. We know that Hashem is with us. That He's protected us. So we can sing with all our strength. One last time, sing with me. So we'll hear us up there. Say, thank you very much. Thank you, Chief. We're going to end with a song. We'll be here again tomorrow. We're going to end with a song which Rabbi Goldstein asked me to play. It's a song that talks about basically unity, what we see here today. Us as people coming together like we did in Sinai about 3,000 years ago, a little over 3,000 years ago. No microphones, no videos, but still one at heart. This song is a song also I wrote for Yaakov Shweki, a good friend and colleague, if I can say. And it's talking about the moment we came out of the sea, out of the tearing of the sea. We're looking up, and the Torah says, the Midrash says that they all sang together a song even though they never practiced. They all knew the word, they all knew the melody. They were singing together. Az yishir Moshe uvnei Yisrael, et ha-shirah hazot la-Shem. They sang together, their mouth opened. And with Nevuah, they sang together with prophecy. Ready? I want to thank this amazing, amazing band. All people from here. Unbelievable. What musicians you have with all their heart. Barry, Dan, Pete, Johnny, Yochi. שיבחו והודו לשמו ומלכותו ורצון קיבלו עליהם ראו בנים את גבורתו שיבחו והודו לשמו ומלכותו ורצון קיבלו עליהם משה בני ישראל חנו שירה Have a good week, everybody. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow, Bezat Hashem. Good luck. You're still sitting? Song I wrote one night when I spent the night with my daughter in the hospital. One night out of a whole year that I slept in hospital, this is a year and a half ago, I started singing this song. It's words of King David, David HaMelech. Va'ani b'chasdecha batachti yageh libi b'shuatecha. I'm sure that I have bitachon that you will save me. And then a month later, I was at the giving birth of our first son after three girls. And I finished the song while the baby was coming out. Va'ani bech
יחס לך מתחתי יגן ליבי בישועתך ואני בחסדך בטחתי יגן ליבי בישועתך ואני בחסדך בטחתי יגן ליבי בישועתך ואני בחסדך בטחתי יגן ליבי בישועתך אשיר על השם אשיר על השם אשיר על השם כי גמל עליי אשיר על השם אשיר על השם אשיר על השם כי גמל עליי בחסדך בטחתי יגן ליבי בישועתך I know one day you will show yourself back to me and I will feel the abundance of joy אשיר על השם I sing to השם אשיר על השם כי גמל עליי אשיר על השם אשיר על השם אשיר על השם כי גמל עליי אשיר על השם אשיר על השם אשיר על השם
יוכי רי Yesterday, Shem, I sing to Hashem, Ki Gamal Alay. Ashir al Hashem, Ashir al Hashem, Ashir al Hashem. One more time, I want to hear all of you. Ashir al Hashem, Ashir al Hashem, Ashir al Hashem, Ki Gamal Alay. Sing to Hashem, sing to Hashem, Ashir al Hashem, Ki Gamal Alay. Da 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 By the way, this song is coming out soon, in 2 weeks, 3 weeks, hopefully, on a new album. The song I just sang. Okay, you ready for trying it again?
Oh, Okay, we'll have a little more dancing at the end. We're gonna have a little bit of more dancing at the end. We wanna do two more songs and end with three or four, two more songs. This song was written actually for the Eurovision. It was a request of the singers who went from Israel. And they said to me, we want to come out when we're singing in front of a billion people around the world. We want to come with a Jewish message. So I sat down with my rabbi and learned and said to myself, if I would be standing in front of a billion people around the world and I had to say a few things, what would I say? And this is the song that came out. At the end of the day, it wasn't accepted for the Eurovision, so it stayed here. It basically is talking about the journey that mankind is going through. It's called Ben Atzilim, which means between the notes, listening between the words, between the notes, that a person shouldn't turn his back on what he knows he needs to do. He won't try to forget. And we as a world, before it's too late, not even as Jewish people, but as a world, as one body, one person, choose the way of life. פקחתי את עיניי היום אל עולם מופלא שסובב אותי אחד מאין סוף בני אדם חיות עצים פרחים ושמיים העולם הוא כמו אדם קטן בו אתה הלב ואני העיניים הופקדנו פה מזמן מזמן לפרוח לגדול לגעת בשמיים בין הצלילים בין המילים ומעל הכוכבים וגם נמצא קרוב אליי עמוק בלב קורא לי אליו לבחור בחיים לא לשכוח, לא להסתיר כך שלפני ששמש תשכח אולי יום חדש יאיר אולי עוד נשתנה האם יחיר את עולמו או ישמע לכל מתהלך בגן Between the notes, between the words and high beyond the sky But it's also deep inside me, my heart Calling on to me to choose life Not to try to hide one day So that before the sun come down Maybe a new life
Before we end, I want to really thank all of you. It's amazing, Sina and Daba. I can't say the name. Vishamda, we did yesterday. We did. And an amazing sound, Chris, and all your guys. Of course, Robert Goldstein and everybody. Lawrence, Lisa, everybody. I want to thank again this amazing band that we actually just met 2-3 days ago. We've been having a great time. We're going to start touring the world, I think, maybe. What do you say, guys? On the flute, saxophone, recorder, Barry. On the drums, Dan Palais, the one and only. Pete on the guitar. Yoni Sklar on the... sorry. And Yochi Res on the keyboards and the piano. We're going to pretty much end with a song that is kind of an anthem of this amazing, amazing 2 days, which is a song that talks about us all being together, singing the same song together. And I really, really know that it's a really, really wonderful country. It really is. But I really, really hope that next time I'll be singing, it's in Israel, with all of you in Israel. It's going to be hard, I know. It's a wonderful place. But I really, really want to see all of us together in Eretz Yisrael, singing. You got to clap for this. You got to clap for this. Come on.
שיבחו והודו לשמוע ומלכותו ברצון קיבלו עליהם ובנים גבורתו שיבחו והודו לשמוע ומלכותו ברצון קיבלו עליהם ושני ישראל חנו שירה השם מי כמוך נדע בקודם מי כמוך בעלים השם תורת תהילות אוסף אלה אוסף אלה
Thank you very much, Adama Ba. God bless you all. See you in Daba 2.